the automotive area is an ever-evolving area in the transportation industry. So in order to keep up with times, we constantly are updating our tools and tool inventory and on the specialty side, and making sure that our student tool list is up to date so they can be efficient when they leave the program.
Automotive service technology to me is a learning experience. It is broadening my horizons. It's always knowing that I can learn more, and humbling, really, because a lot of people come in here and think they know it all, and then they get a reality check and they're like, wow, there's so much more that I can learn. And it's really cool, the things that you can learn here.
We have a two-year degree in auto service. We offer a four-year degree in AET, or Automotive Engineering Technology. We have several certificates that you can get into the automotive field, whether it be high performance machine or engine design. Those types of things are what is applied here at Ferris.
It's a program that teaches us a lot about how to integrate our studies with the business background into the automotive, so when we go into the workforce later, we can actually know what we're talking about.
In class, we do a lot of hands-on work. The professors know that most of us are hands-on learners. We don't like to sit at desks and read books. We like to get into labs and get our hands dirty and maybe break some stuff, you know, in the process.
It's 50% classroom, 50% hands-on. Even our AET degree and our classes done in-house, all of them are with a lab and with a lecture. So it's not all theory. We're just not crunching numbers here. We're actually applying it.
I've been in the Automotive Management Student Organization, which has helped me a lot. Like, I got to go out to SEMA with that group, which was a lot of fun. It's the world's biggest vendor car show.
So we have three RSOs here on site, actually four. We have the Baja team, which is ASE Baja. We have the ASE Formula team, and we also have the ASE Hybrid team, not to mention our car club, the Bulldog Car Club.
It's definitely opened a lot of doors for me in the automotive world. I've met a lot of people through the program and from having info sessions and stuff.
When I graduate, I'd like to be an engineer and tester of products. I'd like to be sort of half hands-on, half at the desk. I don't want to spend all my time filing through papers in a computer. I'd like to be also hands-on.
We have a vast amount of alumni that are out in the field right now working in different areas. You'd be absolutely surprised. We have them in General Motors, Ford, Chrysler, all the way up to the top.
Personally, after I graduate, I'd like to work at a dealership for a couple of years selling cars and kind of get in with the flow of that. And then I'd like to open my own used car dealership.
Testing is really what I'd like to do. I'm striving for a position at Toyota because I'm a huge Toyota fan. But otherwise, any sort of testing of products and engineering is cool.
I am alumni of this program. I ended up as a teacher here at Ferris. And the reason for that is because I believe in the program so much that I actually want to stand behind it and help students and help guys looking to obtain a good career in the automotive field. Students have many, many opportunities that normally wouldn't be, they would never have unless they would have came here. Contacts are made, handshakes are done, and then jobs are open for them.